Silker in front, Suter the shot. Staal rebound, they score! Staal!
They are so good from the goal line to the slot. And you have to have a penalty kill unit that's really, really tight, but it's a 5-on-3. It's hard to do that. And you can see the puck movement. The shot creates some havoc. Hutton thinks he's got it. And Hutton's very, very good at grabbing loose pucks. But you can see their relentlessness in the attack on the loose puck right there. Zucker pops it free, and Staal is having a brilliant offensive night here.
And in this season series, and this is the fourth.